Hello friends, in this video I will talk about how we can solve this kind of captcha problem. To solve this kind of captcha problem, we have to go to a site name is project honeypot. Then from here click on IP data. Then click on lookup information. Now enter the IP to inspect. Now enter your IP here. And now search on your IP. Copy it, then paste it here and search. Now click on whitelisting, then type your email address. Listing reason mistaken listing, and just fill up this box. Captcha. Click on whitelist. Then after 3 or 4 hours it will normal. Okay, thanks for watching.